Mahdi Faraj from Rudao Media Network. Due to the Houthis' attacks in Red Sea, is there any negative impact on the Chinese trade with Middle Eastern countries?
On the first question, Red Sea is an important trade route for goods and energy. We do not want to see intensification of tensions there. We stress the harassing of civilians. We stress the harassing of civilians. And call for all parties to respect the sovereignty of Yemen and other coastal countries. We are committed to working effectively with all parties to elevate tensions there. The root cause for the escalation in the Red Sea lies in the spillover effect of the Gaza conflict. An early ceasefire in Gaza will help ease the situation in the Red Sea. The other parties to do the conflict in Gaza.